Some of you must be knowing that how animals are helpful for us. So let's study something more about them, that how they are useful to us in various ways. Food. Some animals like cows, goats, and buffaloes give us milk. We drink milk and also prepare various other eatables like khoya, curd, ghee, ice cream, butter, etc. Some people eat cooked meat of some animals like goat, hen, fish, etc. Eggs from hens and ducks are also a good source of food. To carry loads. Animals like bullocks, horses, camels, mules, and elephants are used for carrying people and load. Bullocks are used for plowing the fields. Camels are used mainly in desert, and mules are used in hilly areas as a means of transport. Elephants carry logs of wood from the jungles. We all enjoy the ride in a tonga, which is pulled by horses. Cows, buffaloes, and bullocks are called farm animals because they are mainly used in farming. Next is clothes. Sheep and yak give us wool for the woolen clothes that we wear in winters. A special breed of rabbits provide us angora wool. We get silk from the cocoon of the silkworm. Leather. From ancient times, humans have been using the skin of animals to cover their body. We prepare shoes, jackets, belts, and bags from leather, which is obtained by skin of dead animals like buffalo, cow, camel, sheep, snake, etc. Our fur caps and fur coats are made by the skin of some animals like rabbit. Thank you.